Ivory, congratulations. Your first Royal Rumble. What was it like going out there with all the women here?
Embarrassing. Embarrassing to be in the same vicinity as those girls in next to nothing in front of millions and billions of people. I mean, it's just not like it used to be, where there was hope at the WWE.
What do you have to say to Rhea Ripley, who was the one that eliminated you?
I think she should think twice about what she's doing with her life. Her life as a substantial female. She could be contributing to the world. She could have purpose in her life if she would just open up to see new things. I could teach her. I could help her. I want to help her, Sarah.
So, did you enjoy the reunion with the locker room?
I pretty much stayed to myself.
Well, thanks so much. Wonderful seeing you. And thanks for your time.
Thank you. You know, maybe we could talk about your future.
Okay.